Today, I am going to show you a working play SMS into a subdomain. If you need any kind of play SMS support, hire me. You will get my Telegram ID into this video description. So let's get started. As you can see, this is the login page for play SMS. And this is the dashboard of play SMS. From my account, you will have all the necessary menus like compose message, inbox, schedule message, send from file, phone book, message template, my email to SMS, and many more. From settings, you can set up route incoming SMS, SMS routing, main configuration, manage SCL, manage account, firewall management, and manage gateway and SMSC. From feature, you will have all the necessary features. From reports, you can check the reports. And these are the reports of successfully sending SMS. So if you need any kind of play SMS support, hire me. Thank you.